soup dumpling.
The xiaolongbao.
That's right. But before we do that, we're going to have another Taiwanese dessert treat.
Sunny Hill.
American versions. For instance, the crab rangoon you get isn't a Chinese delicacy, but xiaolongbao from Shanghai.
I love it and it has my heart. Oh, also xiaolongbao literally translates to little basket bun. Isn't that so cute?
So cute.
Because it's so good.
The second dish would be the xiaolongbao, which is soup dumpling with pork.
I'm just gonna go all in.
What these are called in Chinese?
小对小笼包.
Can you teach us how to say it properly?
小.
小.
笼.